Good morning, guys. In front of me is Samsung Galaxy A03, and let me show you how to reset all settings on this device. So at first, unroll the list of all apps, then find and select settings. Now locate and open general management and click on reset. Here you will notice reset all settings, so all you have to do is to tap on the switcher, click on the reset settings then, and confirm that you want to do it by tapping on reset one more time. Now just wait till it's done. And that's it, that will be all. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel and leave the thumbs up.